India is a destiny for good investment. You can take your technology to India. You can make joint ventures. You can make investment in Indian industry, in the manufacturing sector, either it is automobile sector, anywhere as your choice. There is a huge potential. And I feel that the people like you who can contribute to Indian economy by investment, by taking your technology to India, making joint ventures, and even you can start your projects in India. We are transparent, time-bound, result-oriented, and corruption-free. As a minister, I will promise you, if you have any problem, please come to me. We will resolve your problem. We are taking a lot of preventive measures that how we can make our system transparent, time-bound, result-oriented, and at the same time, corruption-free. So this is a golden opportunity and win-win situation for both the side. I will request all of you that this is an appropriate time for you to invest in India. I don't need to elaborate, but you know that the whole world is not very much interested to deal with China. So the next second alternative available is India. Availability of huge raw material, availability of talented young manpower, engineering manpower, availability of water, transport, communication, and power, already it is there. So in this situation, it is a win-win situation for everybody. We can make all type of products here. There is a huge potential in different fields. And now I will try to make a book where which are the atoms we are importing and where is exactly the potential for the technology and for innovation, for the new investment, where we can increase our export. I feel that you are the best judge for that.